Goldberg got a lot of media publicity for his appearance before Congress recently, where he spoke against dogfighting and cockfighting and about being an animal rights activist. He also appeared on Regis and Kathy Lee, and will also be on Jay Leno's show next week.
To promote Road Wild, where Jay Leno will be competing. But we don't know that yet.
First of all, the most 90s things I've said so far in this podcast are Regis and Kathy Lee and the Jay Leno show. Second of all, when I label Goldberg, the words that come to mind aren't animal rights activist. I mean, yeah, cool for him.
Maybe for a loop too, but
yeah, I mean, cool for him. I mean, that's awesome. I don't know who the hell in their right mind would support dogfighting and cockfighting. I assume, especially being a Georgia boy, he was none too happy with Michael Vick back in the day. But yeah, just not what I, when I hear Goldberg was before Congress, I wouldn't think, oh, he was speaking out against dogfighting. Like, right. What? Okay. I mean, that's probably the best thing he could be in front of them about, but
right. I'm not going to lie. I didn't know dogfighting was a thing until Michael Vick.
Yeah. Not like I kept up with it, but I, there is a funny episode of, we've referenced South Park a few times on the show. There's a funny episode of, South Park where they had cockfighting, but instead of like the chickens fighting each other, they played Magic the Gathering and they trained the chickens to play it. And, Cartman adopts a rooster and he calls it McNuggets.
I've seen that one. Oh, I've seen that part.
That's just a fun little aside about that story. But anyway,